asked, Andrew, do you want another court case? We actually asked the birthday boy himself, right? Who we would actually like to see dressed up this year. And he brought a good case on us. Yes. He's a guy who's known as the Gutsy Seeker.
I will need to represent myself.
Right?
I want to represent myself. Right.
Apparently, you've been warned and warned over nicking off people's plates. It's been over years, right?
With but casual disregard.
People are really fed up with it now, right? That they can't go home with their own doggy bags and somebody else have claimed the doggy bag, even though they went to old food, right? So Richard Lodge, how do you plead?
No. I'm not guilty. Not guilty. It's my right to plead not guilty.
Right, members of the jury, is he guilty or not?
Guilty.
Guilty. Hang him.
And I'd like to say one thing as well.
What have I done wrong?
Hang on now. You phoned me last week and said it should not happen out of holidays. It only happens on this. Remember that shirt I had last year on your birthday, which was 4 or 5 months beforehand?
Yeah, that was a one-off. Huh? We decided then, there's nothing that it wasn't.
Hi. Oh, believe me.
I am going to think wrong with that.
Yeah, you are.